Hello, Internet. This is TechCrazy80, and I'm joined by...
The man they call Bonehead. And I call myself that, too, so you know.
Only he calls himself that.
I have a question. Is Middle Earth... Is this, like... Okay, zoom out. This is Middle Earth.
Okay.
But, like, what's beyond?
Nothing.
Let's start.
Have I answered your question?
Unfortunately, yeah. Now I'm super depressed.
Yeah, I've found it interesting to think about, like, what if there's other fantasy lands out there? That would be cool.
Like maybe
the lands from the Aragon series, the book series, and the one weird movie. And
I've never
Harry Potter series and other stuff like that.
Okay, so I just made an amazing discovery. I did not mean to end phase. Well, I didn't build anything.
Amazing discovery?
No,
this doesn't
discovery.
Sound like an amazing discovery.
Middle Earth is a Star Wars planet.
It's a Star Wars planet.
Yeah, it's not Earth. It's not our Earth. So that means it's a planet in Star Wars, like right next to Tatooine or something.
What if?
I don't know much about Star Wars.
Our world was one dimension, and the Star Wars world was another dimension, and Middle Earth was in between.
Because it's called
Middle Earth.
Okay, I mean...
Yeah.
Wow, mind blown. Oh, hey, we didn't have any... Oh, we do have a...
We have
two
one battle.
Collisions.
Wait, we have two?
Oh, no, only one. Never mind.
Yeah, I
thought... Sharku, keep up your...
Sharku and Boromir.
If Sharku could take down Aragorn, he could take down Boromir.
Well, he didn't permanently take him down.
Let's be honest here. I mean, he forced him to retreat. I killed him at least once.
Yeah.
I think twice.
You killed him. No, you killed him once. I don't think I resummoned... Did I resummon him? I might have resummoned him. Yeah, I might have done that.
Yeah. But still, Sharku is the man.
Well, hopefully I won't have to, play while... holding back 10,000 resources for Galadriel.
Yeah, that wasn't exactly...
I was trying so hard to get up 10,000 resources, but it didn't work, so...
It doesn't work in War of the Ring.
Nah. I guess...
So, you made a boo-boo.
I did make a boo-boo. I admit that. I never said I was good at this game!
Did you not? Have you ever not...
I've never claimed that I'm good at this game.
Someone find a clip, because I'm curious out there.
You want to post a video response to this? Yeah. My guest.
Yeah, dude.
Why do I have 27 PowerPoints?
So, because I think it has to do with your the place where you're in maybe, and what you started off with. But another fun fact, interesting fact. My Sharku is now level 3, because he's from the last battle, he's still level 3.
Okay.
Basically, if Aragorn, whatever level he was when we last fought, is what he still is, it doesn't start over every time. And, I feel like if you build up an army, they stay with you. Maybe I'm wrong about that.
No, they do.
Do they?
That's why your garrison can follow you around.
Right, but I'm
So whenever you build up an army, you can keep it, even if... Well, no, if they get killed, I think they're just subtracted. Everything except for your hero. And if you have a level, 8 Sharku, then I'm in a little bit of trouble.
He's level 3.
He's only level 3?
He's only level 3.
Oh, okay.
So, I mean, you're still in a lot of trouble.
Maybe there's a little bit of an experience factor. I don't know.
What do you mean?
They factored down the experience, experience earning for heroes.
I only think he was level 3 from last time, because he only has his first ability, and that's all I've used on him.
Well, yeah, that's doesn't make what I'm saying invalid. It'd still be, he earns less experience because he earns it permanently.
Oh, you're probably right.
Mm-hmm.
You're probably right, because I feel like he'd be higher by now.
Yep.
Ooh. Look what I found. Oh, crap. It's guarded by a barrow. Wait. Oh, boy. Get out of there.
Bonehead finds the ring.
No, I found it. What is that called?
Oh, of course, as we know, signal. That doesn't... that almost spells defeat.
Yeah.
I was so greedy.
I found a signal tower. And I was signal like, oh, tower. Hey. Or a signal
it's,
fire.
It's actually guarded by a barrow weight.
It is literally, the barrow weight den was camped out next to it.
That's great.
It's dumb.
You know, I always wondered, like, what would happen if I just didn't build a fortress and started building other stuff instead?
Yeah, I actually did that once.
You did?
Actually,
did
I think
it,
I did
it work out?
Probably not. I don't know.
You don't remember?
I can't remember. The footage is on Ox channel.
Okay.
And my channel, actually. Believe it or not.
Ooh, we're in the dead marshes.
Do you believe it? Oh my goodness, that lag. Are we in the dead marshes?
Yeah, we are.
Oh. Does that mean I could, like, recruit dead people? I don't know. Well, okay. I have a reason to say that. I remember in the Lord of the Rings trading card game, you could literally, the dead people were like minions, like creatures that you could fight, have fight for you. It was weird.
Wait, what?
You know, like the dead, you know, like the dead people in the river. The soggy people.
No.
Ted, the dead marshes, man. Come on.
They don't fight. They're dead.
Thank you. Thank you, my
friend. You're welcome.
But they reach up and grab Frodo, remember?
Yeah.
So I guess they could reach up.
They can't fight. I don't think they could even survive out of the river. Because they died there.
Yeah, but okay, if we're using logic, they wouldn't even be able to grab Frodo in the first place.
Well, I mean, I don't know.
Let's be honest here. You're trying to make a point.
Uh-oh. No. No, I found one of those barrow whites you were talking about.
They're all over.
Crap!
I've already
he's
found,
so
like,
fast.
Two or three.
Oh, okay. He's pissed off. Okay, yep. He's
probably.
Gone. He's gone.
Tell me.
I meant that in a good way.
Find a
that he ran away, not that he's really angry. That has two very different meanings.
What? Which two?
Pissed off.
And what? And angry.
Yeah, angry and running away.
Right. Okay, I know where you are.
I'm building a farm in the middle of a pond.
How?
They're gonna make rice.
Harvest the land. Harvest the land, men. What land?
There's so many barrow whites around. I feel like if I run around building things too much, I'm just gonna hit more barrow whites. It's the enemy there.
Oh,
what?
There
the enemy? No!
I wonder what enemy it could be.
not the enemy.
Iron Boot. It's Iron Boot.
It's totally Iron Boot.
Yep. War of the Ring featuring Iron Boot. Because he's totally here.
No. No. Not my
you
builder.
Live to see the day of life. What? Okay, kill the builder. Come on.
Run, builder!
He's stuck on the tree.
He's so fast.
How is the builder? Okay, I am faster. That's cool. All right, cool. Oh, Boromir.
Yeah,
run away,
Boromir.
Sharku. You can't fight Boromir. Boromir OP, man.
No.
Boromir could take three arrows before he died.
Whoa.
Sharku. Did it show how Sharku died?
What?
In the movies, like, did it ever show Sharku die? I'm
I
sure
thought
someone in the comments.
You maybe. Said back, you said that Sharku actually didn't exist.
He doesn't exist in the books. He was movie only.
Okay.
Just like Lurtz.
Fight Boromir and my tower. giving Boromir a head up on
it's
Sharku.
All over.
Yeah. Get him, Arrow Tower.
You may have won this time.
I did win this time.
I'll be back. I destroyed one farm.
No. No, actually, I destroyed that farm.
I mean, yeah. But... Wait. Barrow whites. Another barrow white.
I demolished it.
So I found another signal fire.
Mm-hmm.
Guarded by another barrow white. Literally right in front of it.
Of course.
Like, what the heck?
They're fun.
Why? I don't understand.
They're really terrible. I'm gonna do this and stuff.
And stuff?
Yes.
Okay, if you insist. Why can't there we go. Come on.
The Barrow White hurt my builder more than you did.
Boromir OP.
I think they're almost like, from the amount of damage they were doing, I think they're probably the same.
I think Boromir is actually the weakest. Oh, well, I would honestly rather have
Boromir. He costs the least.
Well, Theoden also.
Oh, yeah. And then he's Aowen. Pretty terrible, too.
No, wait. Aowen costs 2,000, right?
And then, does she?
I know for sure her brother does, whatever.
Does Aowen cost... Yeah, she costs 2,000. Faramir costs 2,000.
And so does the...
Aomer costs 2,000. Gandalf costs 5,000.
And then Aragorn costs 3.
Yeah. I don't have him right here because I already actually own him. But,
Who?
Yeah, Aragorn.
Oh, right. I only have Wormtongue to recruit.
He's not on the map, but right. It doesn't allow you to get him because he's already in the other part of the map.
You know what sucks?
What?
The only Your hero face? I can get is a Wormtongue.
Aw.
It's like, I mean...
I actually don't... I think Wormtongue has, like, coercion, doesn't he?
Where he can learn it eventually.
Oh, okay. That's really nice, though. That's, like, the only reason that you custom build a Easterling hero.
It's yeah.
For that skill.
Yeah, that's true. Would you rather have that or Elfie?
I don't actually know what abilities Elfie has.
Okay, let me just sum it up for you.
Okay.
Tornadoes.
Oh. Yeah. He's like
infinite healing.
He's like, what's his name?
Arwen's dad.
Yeah. What's his name?
I don't know, man. I know his actor, Hugo Weaving.
Yeah, and I know how many movies do you know that he's played in?
Captain America.
Okay.
That's all I know.
That's it.
The Hobbit, right?
He's played in The Matrix. From 1995.
Oh my gosh.
And he's played in Captain America as well.
The Hobbit.
Yeah. Yes.
Yeah, he was in Hobbit.
Yeah, he was.
Dude, he was a ninja, right. Along with Saruman. They had that scene.
He was a ninja.
He literally was.
I know. It looked amazing. I'm not going to say it didn't. It did look amazing.
It was the only good thing about that movie. Did I just say that out loud?
What? Would you really believe that?
Yeah, kind of.
Oh my gosh.
It was the best part of the movie.
It was the best
guaranteed. Part of the
movie. I agree with that.
I honestly think the Hobbit movies were okay. Ock hates them with a passion.
Why do you do this?
Because free resources / destroying farms. Okay, it's you. 2 resources per hit.
It's ridiculous.
Let's be honest here. And I can summon them for free. Like
I know.
I think I have the upper hand here.
I know, and you can summon them every like 5 minutes. It's really annoying.
Yeah. Let's get that. Man,
I don't gain anything from fighting them, unfortunately. No. I don't even gain experience.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Oh, that's an army. Hi, army. I can see your base.
I mean, I guess I could eradicate them really quickly, but...
You can't eradicate. Oh, crap.
And he realizes the truth.
And Bonehead falls. At least his men do. Not my men. Anyway, that done.
Oh wait, oh, that's finished.
I want to use it. Come on, I built it last episode, but I never got to use it.
Use what?
I don't know what, huh? What?
You don't.
Can I reach? Come on.
Oh look, fire arrows. Did one of my guys has died so far? I think. That's the only one I can see on the ground.
How?
That's it.
Oh, there we go.
I mean, it's free, so...
Right.
Whatever. You know.
So I suppose it's fine.
What am I gonna do here? Can they be upgraded?
Fall back.
Yes, they can.
Let's go over here. Upgrade again. Okay.
Keep forcing me to rebuild my farms.
I'm sorry.
You're not sorry.
The way you said that was like
you're such an annoyance. Jeez.
As if you were expecting an apology from me.
Well, you did apologize. I wasn't expecting one, but you did.
Well, I didn't want to make you cry.
Oh, okay.
Because I know how
I'm very sensitive. You should be
how
careful.
How sensitive you are.
Yeah.
Jeez. How hurt you get by the slightest things.
It really hurts, man.
Almost as much as Ock. Except not really. We should talk about Ock.
These statements. I actually hope we have as good of a scene as the 2810 moment in our last in the last video.
2810.
Where that's the minute where you chase the builder around the building with the Sharku. And everybody was saying, oh, it's the best thing ever.
It was
it was amazing.
I wouldn't. Okay.
Oh,
if
I forgot to.
If subscribers liked it, then I'll like it.
I forgot to mention this. The tower limit of 10 towers is still here.
Okay, yeah, I figured.
Okay, yeah. Those are just like. You don't have a say. Like, it's still here.
It's not cool. So you're the one that makes the rules and I don't get to say anything?
Yes.
Fine.
Because it's going up on my series, on my channel, not yours.
Okay. First of all, I didn't want to upload it to my channel because I didn't want my subscribers to see how badly I beat you. Just have your subscribers.
That seems to be the opposite of what you would want.
That's true. That made no sense, did it?
That did not make any sense.
There was no logic in that. Oh, boy. Wow.
Oh, wow. All of these guys could be upgraded now. Here we go.
I was about to reveal my plan.
Not your plan.
I mean, it wasn't too much. But still. So, are you going to make the first move now? Because I made the first
move. You've already made the first move.
Oh, I have, haven't I? Oh, that's great.
That's good. See?
Let's see. Let's all...
It's not like the first move is still a thing.
Yeah, it is.
No, it isn't.
Yeah, it is.
It's not still a thing because you've already made it.
Well, I mean, just with a random summon.
So?
Yeah. Lately, you.
I love how I always have these one word answers for you.
Yeah, it's annoying.
It's not hard. Man.
All right, if you attack me now, it's all over for you.
You're the one who attacked me.
Okay, let's get something straight.
Excuse me.
Attacking you with Wild Men of Dunland doesn't count as attacking.
Of course it does.
I mean, okay, it doesn't count as me, like...
counts as attacking.
Raging war or anything.
Raging war? That's totally raging war.
It's not like this is War of the Ring.
Yeah.
I'm in a really odd, perplexing mood today. You guys can't tell. I think everybody at home is scratching their heads.
They know how bad I am and that I'm going to lose this one, too.
Oh, come
it's
on.
It's all right.
My entire army can't beat one white.
Can you not beat a white? Really?
Back.
It regains its health every time it kills someone, I think. Or every time it strikes. I can't remember.
It's pretty much a lifesteal. It's stupid.
Yeah.
It's OP, which is why I love taking over white pits. Because
is that right? Is that right?
Huh?
Never mind. I didn't say it like the actual. Never mind. I was gonna say is that white, but nobody would have. Okay. It was a joke. Shut up.
Okay,
never mind. I failed.
It crossed my mind, but I didn't think you were that.
I was trying to make a stupid pun. Shoot me.
Well, it was stupid. I'll give you
I'm
that.
I'm pretty sure people would do that. Don't shoot me. Never mind.
All right, I won't. Man, that was close. everybody Whoa. In the comments was like, finally, Bonehead can shoot tech.
I'm not giving you permission to shoot me.
You better give me permission.
Permission? I give you permission.
Heck yeah. He just gave him permission. You just heard him give me permission.
No, I gave you permission. Not permission.
What can I do with that?
I don't know. Figure it out.
Oh, no. Nothing. Okay.
Aw.
I think you gave me nothing.
I think I did give you nothing. I love how when I put a tower down, the tree in the middle of it just disappears like it never existed.
Wait, when what happens?
When I put down one of my lone towers that I can just summon, it's ridiculous.
It just disappears.
The tree just disappears.
Ceases to exist.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's great.
That's right.
Let's see. Where can I do this now? Where shall I strike? Wait, I'm not striking.
How about that white, which you haven't been able to kill yet?
True, but I'd rather have the wild men of Dunland be all heroic and stuff.
Well, won't it kill them because they don't have enough damage?
Well, here's
not
the thing.
Die?
Wild men of Dunland give me resources when they attack buildings.
No, they're attacking.
I'm pretty sure it's only when they attack buildings. Yeah, enemy structures. Oh, I see how it is.
I should stop building these things so close together.
Man, I'm keeping you on your toes.
Jeez. I don't even know if I'm going to attack that. I don't know if I should bother.
Let them run rampant.
I don't know if I'll bother.
That's weird that you don't get experience.
Yeah, I don't get experience from killing them. Well, I know heroes don't get experience, at least.
Well, I mean, I'm not sure about... Point. Oh, no! I had them retreat because I hit Q. Dang it.
I wondered why you were running away from me.
I hit Q and it sent every... Dang it.
Barrow-whites! Yeah, send them over to the Barrow-white. Kill that instead.
See that?
No, not my farms. I will hurt you.
Okay, I'm ready to get hurt. Bring it.
Okay.
Bring it on. See if I care. I'll strike you with like you ain't got nothing, man. I'm sick of playing Shark Who.
Okay. Well, then attack me with a different person.
No. Like as my main guy. He's the leader of my army. Right?
Uh-huh.
Like, I'm sick of it. Also, why'd you build catapults?
Because.
That's a lot of archers.
That is a lot of archers. I took some tips from you.
Boy. I'm actually a little scared.
Oh, don't worry.
It's not like you're gonna...
Remember, I'm not any good at this game.
That's not true, Tech. We all
it's
know
totally true.
Than, Vamp. Oh. I hope she doesn't watch this. I'm sorry, Vicky. Please forgive
Jeez.
Me.
I need to rebuild that again now. You are such an inconvenience, you know that?
The way you say that, it makes it seem like you actually mean it.
I do, you're a really big inconvenience.
I know you're just messing with me.
Your friendship is a terrible inconvenience to me.
Okay. Okay.
Did that sound like I mean it? Does that sound like I mean it?
Yeah, a little bit, but okay. Can I point out something?
You can point out anything you like.
I mean, a lot of people who watch this who are like geniuses probably already knew this, but holy cow! Okay, Wormtongue's level 10 ability. Guess what it is?
What?
Wrong answer. His level 10
I felt like a wrong answer. Sorry.
Are you ready to get blown away?
Okay.
Gain control of target enemy hero.
Aww.
Literally.
Well, it looks like I'm only building one enemy hero.
He's never gonna get level 10, but I mean, like, if he ever got level 10, like, holy cow.
Yeah.
Imagine going up to Drogoth and being like, yo, you're on my side now.
Can you do that? Can you even get close enough to Drogoth to do that? I wonder, like, because technically you could if it's not ranged, because I think they use a grid system in this game, which is on the ground, so flying objects would have to have a point on the ground. So people so like on the ground could attack people in the air.
Oh, like
so that would be the place for the ability to be cast. on the point on the ground that he's flying over.
Oh, would it work that way?
It's math stuff and programming.
Dude,
so.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
Just because you're a genius. I'm not a genius.
You're a genius, kind
of. No, I'm not.
Well, okay, we'll ask Vicky.
Oh, I know what answer she's gonna give you.
What answer is she gonna give me? Just flat out. Yeah, that was a bad idea.
That was a really bad idea.
Oh,
if there was a history of bad ideas, it would be at the top. Congratulations.
Right next to becoming friends with you.
Yes, correct.
Oh, I'm sorry. That was you. That was mean. I feel a little bad about that. That was horrible. Wow, I'm a horrible person. Or I can be a horrible person.
I finally won! I got him to admit that he's a horrible person.
That was your goal?
I didn't even think he's a horrible person. But I got him to say it.
Oh, thank you.
Oh my gosh!
Yeah.
Oh, this would be amazing. So, if I got enough signal towers, I could reduce the cooldown on my lone tower, to extend the vision every time I place a lone tower, so that I could place a lone tower farther. So every time I place a lone tower, I could then place a lone tower at the extent range of its vision. Wait, so I could slowly make my way to the other side of the map by placing lone towers. Because whenever you place a lone tower, it selects a radius and makes it so that you have vision in that radius. So, and you can place a lone tower wherever you have vision.
Oh, right.
So the lone tower vision gives you vision for another lone tower, which gives you vision for another lone tower.
That's ridiculous.
That's amazing.
Well, then there's me who can just look anywhere in the map.
Oh.
And then because of that, summon my wild men of Dunland anywhere on the map.
You ruin everything. Like Ock.
Yeah. He does that, doesn't he?
Well, I wasn't quite prepared for this. But you know what? It was gonna happen anyway.
Eventually.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, here we go.
Well, is Sharku dead?
Almost.
Sharku's dead. Yep.
My screen hasn't told me that yet.
Oh, well, really lagging.
Now he's dead.
Oh, it's a good thing I put those pikemen in the front lines.
It's not gonna matter.
It will totally matter.
Die, fool. Oh, crap. Decrease their armor and resistance. Armor and damage.
No, not my armor and damage.
Fall back.
I don't know why a bunch of my forces are just sitting here. They're like sitting there not doing anything.
They're just like, you guys got this.
So weird. Like they literally sat there and died.
Who? Oh, the...
A lot of my forces just sat there and died.
They were like, we don't need to fight for our lives.
And Gondor's not...
Oh, hey, I forgot about my berserkers. I left them behind. Thanks, guys, for helping, you two. I have two random berserkers just chilling at my base. Why aren't they falling back? Gosh. All units, fall back. Thank you. I feel like that was a little unsuccessful.
I think that was pretty successful for you.
You think so?
Yeah.
Did I kill a few of you guys?
Yeah. I killed most of them.
Actually, I wiped them out. Dude, I'm so good at this game.
Oh gosh, your ego like runs on a swivel for some reason.
Okay. Part of it, I will admit, I'm just like not actually like serious. About
one minute you're up, one minute you're down.
It okay. Part of it isn't actually me. Part of it is though. You know what I mean? Like I'm just saying what comes to my mind, and I'm not giving a thought about it. So if you talked to me in real life, I probably wouldn't say that. Like, to a stranger, because I don't... You know what I mean?
We're having really deep life conversations here.
But, like, think about it.
No.
Okay.
You can't... You're not the boss of me.
So, heck.
Yeah?
What would you do if you had a fan... say hello to you.
Say hello?
Would
Are you
really?
Stupid?
Oh my gosh. Tech!
What? Oh. What?
You just gave me a...
What do you mean?
It's over. I can't do anything.
What? What?
Why do you have so many catapults?
Because they're there! And they're amazing!
Oh, I'm so screwed.
I love catapults. Are you kidding?
I can't do any. I can't.
They're amazing. Catapults are literally the best thing ever. Actually, when they're up close, they're not great. Never mind. No.
Oh, what am I gonna do?
I don't know. What are you going to do?
Feel like
I can't select that.
This is gonna be a long
There
battle.
We go.
Like the battles that me and Awk had were actually really quick. Relatively quick. They weren't extremely quick, I guess, but you know. Ooh, I have an idea.
Oh, do you?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, I'm a genius.
Oh gosh.
My ego is weird. Wow. Hey, Wormtongue actually survived. Good job, Wormtongue. He leveled up, too. Aw. I'm proud of you.
Good for Wormtongue.
That's a good Wormtongue. Who's a good Wormtongue? That's
creepy. Don't do that. Don't do that.
You're right. That's just...
Wait, what am I fighting? I don't even know what I'm shooting at anymore.
Although, it's...
Oh, I killed the one tower!
Yes!
It's amazing!
Oh, well done. I'm impressed.
That's...
Ah, mission complete.
No.
Hey, can you do a Wormtongue? Come on. I believe. Come on. Oh my gosh.
What?
Can he seriously not kill the Wraith?
Wormtongue
1v1?
Can't.
I'm trying to have him 1v1
this Wraith.
He can't
kill the Wraith.
Well, I gotta have him retreat.
Is he gonna die if he doesn't?
He's about to die. He's down to half health.
Oh my gosh. That Wraith is wrecking him.
I mean, it is Wormtongue, but yeah. We guard the White Tower. You have a point.
Don't worry, Bonehead. We guard the White Tower.
Do you really?
Yes! Or so I'm told.
It feels so much better.
I don't know what the heck the White Tower... No, I do.
We guard the Orange Tower.
The Orange Tower.
It's my tower. No, we guard the Pink Tower. That's what my soldiers say.
Okay.
I just wish it actually be pink instead of having random purple. Like, okay, why are my flags purple? I literally choose pink, right? Oh,
no, you chose the purple color.
I don't know. I'm
pretty sure you chose the purple color.
Did I?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm blue
okay.
And you're purple.
Like I said, I don't even think pink was an option.
Yeah. Why would you choose pink anyway? Is it your favorite color?
It is, and you knew that. I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure you knew that.
So?
You just wanted to poke fun at me.
What? It's not a bad thing.
I'm not ashamed of it.
I never said it was a bad thing.
For those of you who don't know, pink's my favorite color. There.
I never That's said it was now. Bad.
What kind of stupid saying is that? Cat's out of the bag?
I don't know.
Like, oh no, the
Somebody
cat.
Who let a weird cat out of a bag.
I mean, like, exactly. It's stupid. I would never let my cat out of my bag.
I don't... Do you even own a cat?
I do, actually.
You own... Oh, okay. I didn't actually know that. Oh, wait. Yeah, you own a cat called Bear. That's right.
My dog
We've had
is
this
named Bear.
Oh, wait. Oh, it's your dog? Okay.
You foolish...
What? Sorry. I forget details about people's lives. You're not important enough for me to care about.
Sleeping
Sorry.
Right next to me. And in his dream, he's offended.
You
I
just
can
heard
tell.
Nothing about what I said.
What?
Nothing.
I am watching this video.
And I will comment once I find out.
I don't actually know the point at which you're going to have to watch it then.
Me neither. I'm just going to watch the whole thing. Because you know what?
No.
I don't even care. I don't even care. What?
Shut up.
Oh, that's a sick beat. Someone remixed that.
You're going to have to sing it like more times. No, no. You remix it.
No. I'm not remixing it.
Oh, come on. You do it.
Don't say anything. Ready? Wait, what did I say?
You forgot it already.
Okay. Ready? I don't even care. I don't even care. What? I don't even care. I don't even care.
You're hurting my ears.
Remix that. Somebody. Anybody who has the patience to listen to that over and over and over and over again in their editing program. Literally over and over and over.
Literally?
Literally. Did I say that?
Illiterately? I can't read, but I'm going to look at this anyway.
Oh, this is amazing. Oh, that's great. Oh, that's fantastic. I could do so many of them. Tech, I won.
You're going to do berserkers, aren't you?
What?
You're going to make a bunch of berserkers, aren't you?
I want to see how many I can make.
I knew it. I knew it.
My plan is for...
Don't worry.
It's all over.
Don't worry. I got this.
GG.
I got this.
Are you attacking me?
What?
What?
What are you talking about?
Are you gonna...
What you talking about?
Are you gonna die?
What you talking about?
I'm gonna die.
What you talking about?
Don't make me die, Tech.
don't make you die.
Yeah.
You will die now. But I don't wanna. That's my impression of you.
I don't wanna die. Too bad. No. Because that makes. I think I've gone insane.
I think you have gone insane.
Really?
Yes.
So I'm not the only one.
With all my heart. No, I said you've gone insane. I've gone insane.
I know, but you didn't make sense what you just said. All my heart. What?
Didn't I say? Didn't that make sense? I believe that with all my heart. That
did
you've
you
gone
really?
Insane.
Nah.
I'm pretty sure that's what I said.
Huh. Yeah. Weird.
Jeez, deal with it.
No.
Yeah.
No wonder I lost. I didn't use Howl.
You have so many debuffs.
Do you know what Howl does?
No.
Increases wargs gain plus 60% damage.
I wonder if their charge gains 60% damage.
Oh, I doubt it, to be honest. That's probably a downfall. You just ruined everything. Gosh. How many do I have?
I wonder if I can start spying on you with my increased range. My increased vision. Oh, hey, look, there's an army!
Can you see me now?
Yeah, I just built a tower there.
Are you serious?
I just built a tower so I have vision and I see you.
Ugh.
Okay, how many berserkers are that? Let me count. Oh, I can't actually see. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. You have 16 berserkers now.
One's coming.
No, that's I counted that one.
Dang it. He's gonna be super cool and be like, nope, you're wrong.
Guess what you have none of?
Archers.
There you go. It took you that long.
Wait, I don't have any archers?
That's correct.
Well. Wait, I think I smell the enemy. We might be scared.
Oh, this could be amazing.
Okay.
Oh, this could be amazing.
You guys are group one.
This could be amazing.
Wait, you're group one. I need you to go down here. Is there a limit on how many fortresses you can build?
Oh my gosh. Limits three fortresses, remember.
Is it really?
Yeah, that was the limit. This was our turtling limit, remember?
Dang, I can't do any more. What? Huh? What?
Just wanted to make sure you knew. Oh, crap. This one won't fit there. This is... Oh. Oh, that's why. I get it.
Wow, I do have exactly 16. Isn't that beautiful?
Beautiful.
Beautiful. Absolutely. Oh, no, 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 no. Stop. Cancel, 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 cancel. Please, please. Oh, crap.
What are you doing?
Oh.
What are you doing?
I just wasted...
Did you tell them to go to the fortress and destroy themselves?
No, that I would have been a lot more upset about that. I would have probably surrendered. It
doesn't
really matter.
You would have rage surrendered.
I mean, yeah. I'm not gonna lie.